Hello and welcome to historic Fenway Park. Hi, everybody, and welcome to MVP Baseball. I'm Dwayne Kuiper alongside my broadcast partner, Mike Kruko. And now, here's tonight's starting pitcher, Curt Schilling. We're all set to go with baseball. Tonight's game is between the New York Yankees. The game's first batter is... The game starts off with a strike.
This guy's a stud, Kipe. He expects to be on that mound all the way till the ninth inning every time.
Makes the diving stop. He flips it to the pitcher covering. They make the easy play. Stepping in, Derek Jeter. First pitch. Swings and lifts one to right. He's on his way to second. He's around second. And he's there safely.
You don't get a triple without hustling. Nice job.
Up next, Alex Rodriguez. There's more than just a few righty hitters who are superior against right-handed pitchers than this guy. Schilling delivers strike one call.
This guy has five pitches in his repertoire.
He hits it foul straight back. Pitcher's count 0-2. Turned on and hit on a line. RBI base hit by Rodriguez.
Oh, that's a nice AP, partner. He got down the count but did not panic. Was able to get a base hit.
This righty knows how to handle right-handers on the mound. He's on first with a hit.
That ball was tattooed. It had base hit written all over it.
That'll bring up Hideki Matsui. One down with two runners aboard. You won't hear any complaining today about the state of the playing field. It is awesome. Weekly hit. Ramirez puts it away. That's out number three with one runner left aboard. Going into the bottom of the first, the Yankees lead by one. Starting on the hill for the visiting team, Randy Johnson. Next at the plate, Johnny Damon. Makes the diving stop.
Martinez made a terrific catch. I thought for sure that was going to be an extra base hit. He leaves his feet, goes parallel, and makes the grab.
Now batting, Edgar Renteria.
Oh, partner, you see the late break on that slider? Nice pitch.
That's a three-pitch strikeout.
Three pitches, three strikes. Doesn't get any easier than that, partner.
The next batter is Manny Ramirez. This guy's got such great hands, and it makes him such a terrific hitter. He keeps the inning alive with a two-out single. Here's David Ortiz. This hitter is an average hitter at best. He crushes it. And he's got it at the wall. After one, the score is 1-0. For more on MVP Baseball, log on tonight at easports.com. EA Sports, it's in the game. Hits it foul. Schilling readies for the 0-1 pitch. Hit towards the shortstop. The catch is made.
Well, the hitter just put too much loft on that ball, partner, giving the fielder ample time to stroll over and make the out.
On the ground. They put him away for the out.
Bellhorn made it look easy on that out at first, Kipe.
Up next, Tino Martinez gets the call for a strike.
This pitcher rings up K's with great frequency every time he toes the rubber.
It's hit out towards short. He's on first with a single.
Kipe, I've seen this guy make these kinds of plays before. This time, though, a little short.
Stepping in, Jason Giambi. That pitch over the plate for a strike.
This right-handed pitcher will throw three different pitches when he needs to get a batter out.
Strike with a fastball. And on three pitches, he's gone. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Yankees lead. That'll bring up Jason Veritek. This batter has no problems with hitting southpaws. Easy play made by Sheffield.
Well, Kipe, he had a good pitch to hit, but just didn't get good wood on it. Fielder made an easy play.
When this guy steps in against left-handed pitching, he expects results. Sheffield with a circus catch.
That is a big-time catch right there.
Nixon is into the batter's box. That one's foul, but it looks like there's some room. And with that out, this inning is in the books. After two, the score. Now batting, Tony Womack. And a fastball in for a strike.
His number one pitch is his fastball.
Got you.
That's a leadoff single. Digging in, Derek Jeter. He barely made contact there. This guy swings a decent bat, but he's probably not going to win any batting titles. That's a great... What a play! He goes hard into second. That's an infield base hit. The next batter is Alex Rodriguez. He gets the strike at the knees.
Pretty good time to send the runner, and they've got the perfect guy to send.
Hits softly out to right. Making a dive, and he can't get it. He's around third. A run scores. He made it all the way around for an inside-the-park home run. The Red Sox trailed the Yankees by three runs. That's the third run allowed by Schilling.
He throws a four-seamer, a two-seam heater, and a good old Uncle Charlie.
Pulls it foul. That's fouled off the catcher.
He's hanging around, fouling him off, looking for his pitch.
There's a close pitch called a ball. Got him. Here's Hideki Matsui. Swung on and hit a ton. It's carrying. Off the wall. He's rounding first. That's a two-base hit.
Poor execution right there by the pitcher. That pitch wasn't even close to good.
Now batting. Next up, Bernie Williams. That's a strike with a 97-mile-per-hour heater.
This guy needs to help out his club. Let's see if he can take advantage of that runner in scoring position and get him in.
That's a strikeout on three pitches. Heading into the bottom of the third. Next at the plate, Bill Miller. Cue shot. One out. Now batting, Mark Bellhorn. He inside outs the pitch to the right side. Two outs. Easy play and he's out. Damon is up.
You better not let this guy get off base. He will run you to death. He's got super.
That one's driven way back. It might be. It could be. It's off the wall. That's a two-bagger.
He got a lot of good wood on that ball. I mean, that was a really good piece of hit.
Renteria steps to the plate. Like most righties, he loves facing off against left-handed pitching. That takes care of the side with a man left in scoring position. Up next, Jorge Quesada. Hit to the right side. In foul territory, makes the catch.
I'm not sure how long this guy's going to last. He has nothing to do. Kipe, he had to have been looking for another pitch. That looked really hittable.
He offered at it and missed. He hits it to the right side. Weakly hit. Ramirez makes the routine catch. The next batter is Jason Giambi. The ball is hit right back up the middle. A base hit. Digging in, Tony Womack. This left-hander just hits the ball hard, and he hits it hard all the time.
He looked like he was surprised by that pitch.
The ball is pulled to the right side.
Hey, that's a great play on a very tough line drive. That's what...
That'll bring up Manny Ramirez.
Manny Ramirez.
This one's gonna fall in for a hit. Good start to the inning, a leadoff single.
Hey, he just jumps all over the hanger, hits it right over the infield.
Here's the pitch, just on the edge for a strike. Hit to the left side. Gathers it in with his glove. They get the out. Veritek is up next. Slider over the outside edge. He drills it deep and gone. Home run.
Wow. That was smoked out of here. No doubt about it.
First pitch. He pulls the bat back.
Cap, I'm glad I didn't have to make a call on that check swing. It was real close.
That will fall in for a base hit. That's a one-out single. Another hit given up by Johnson. Next at the plate, Trot Nixon. There's strike one. Swing and a miss.
Ooh, that is not how you want to swing the bat right there.
He goes the other way. Got him. Double play.
Flawless execution right there on the double play.
Stepping in, one for two, Derek Jeter.
The defense needs to be ready right here for the bunt and adjust the defense accordingly.
He goes with the pitch and hits a fly ball to right. Nixon makes the grab for the out.
The batter gave the field a little too much of an uppercut swing, and the fielder was able to corral it for the out.
Yeah, let's go. We got one down.
That's crushed. Indeed, trouble as it bounces up against the wall. Rodriguez has himself a two-base hit.
He sweet-stroked that pitch in the outfield for a two-base hit. Kipe, look for them to wave that runner home if his ball hit the center. That center fielder does not throw many guys out at home. Kipe, that pitch was perfect. That batter had no chance.
The count's 0-2.
He couldn't lay out that fastball right in the corner for a swing and strike.
A three-pitch strikeout.
Fastball seems to have caught him off guard there. Sit down.
This batter pounds the ball off right-handed pitchers. That's a swinging strike.
Late on the fastball.
That's a three-pitch strikeout. Heading into the bottom of the fifth, the Yankees. Next up, Bill Miller. Left-handed pitchers won't be worried too much about this hitter. Swings and misses 0-1.
That breaking ball had some serious snap to it. Sweet pitch.
Got him. Stepping in, Mark Bellhorn. Swung on and there it goes.
God, this dude's so strong, he doesn't even know his own strength.
Coming to the plate, Johnny Damon. Hit deep to left. He's around first. Two-base hit.
He sweet-stroked that pitch in the outfield for a two-base hit.
Now on the plate, up next, Edgar Renteria. He hits a line drive the other way.
Hey, I'm sure he came out here with the intention of having a great game, but hey, it's baseball. Sometimes things just don't work out the way you plan them.
He sends this one into orbit. Long gone.
There was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second it hit the bat.
Ortiz digs into the box. Line sharply, that's a base hit. He reaches with a two-out single. That's the ninth hit allowed by Johnson. Now batting, Jason Veritek. That'll do it for the Red Sox in the fifth. With four. Next at the plate, Bernie Williams. This guy hits both ways, but he has a stronger swing from the left side. That's off the catcher. And the delivery. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. That'll bring up Jorge Posada. He pulls it to the right side. There's an out. Stepping in, one for two, Tino Martinez. He rolls one out towards short. The side is retired and will go to the bottom of the inning. It's hit out to center. Williams makes the routine catch. Stepping in, Trot Nixon. That's a pop-up. Rodriguez puts it away. Coming to the plate, Bill Miller. Line drive smashed at the first baseman. Tonight's game is brought to you by EA Sports. EA Sports, it's in the game. The ball is back, way back. Off the wall. He reaches with a single. Rodriguez is up and throwing in the bullpen. Here's Tony Womack.
This could be a bunt situation for the offense. Defense needs to set up for it.
Got him by a foot.
He really doesn't make a very good throw here, but lucky for him, his teammate picks him up and makes a play out of it.
The Yankees are warming some relievers in the bullpen. The next batter is Derek Jeter. Swings through a fastball and misses.
This guy's a prime candidate trying to swipe the bag right here.
Here's the pitch. Behind in the count, 0-2.
He looked like he was surprised by that pitch.
And on three pitches, he's gone.
Sometimes you just got to make a good pitch, and that was one of them. Big K right there, partner.
He jacked that one way back and gone.
From the second that ball comes off the bat, everybody knew it was out of the yard. That was a shot.
The corners are guarding the lines. At bat with a single, Gary Sheffield. On the ground. And he's safe on the play.
That two-out hit will bring at least one more batter up.
He finds a hole in the infield and just squeezes the ball through.
That's a swing and a miss.
This past season, he hit .298 with 31 long balls and 108 runs batted in.
Easy play for the right fielder. That'll do it.
Well, Kipe, he had a good pitch to hit, but just didn't get good wood on it. The fielder made an easy play.
Stepping in with one home run, Mark Bellhorn. This one's out to center field. Williams puts it away with ease. Stepping in, 2-for-3, Johnny Damon. Weakly hit. Slices foul.
Their slugger is waiting on deck for a shot.
There's a strike swinging.
He had a pretty bad swing right there.
He's going back at the track, the wall. Williams flags it down.
Kipe, he really gave that one a ride, but just got under it a little too much and just missed the ding.
That'll do it for the Red Sox. And we have two. Next up, Bernie Williams. He hits a line drive the other way. That's a leadoff single. Digging in, Jorge Posada. Nobody out. The left fielder glides under this one. Caught by Ramirez. Gordon is warming his arm up in the bullpen.
In this situation, it may be wise for the skipper to give up an out and drop down a bunt. Well, the defense needs to be aware of a bunt attempt right here.
Good pitch.
And he's down on strikes.
That strikeout was due in large part to starting off the at-bat with a strike. Nice pitching.
Stepping to the plate with two singles already, Jason Giambi.
He had to have been looking for another pitch. That looked really hittable.
The Yankees have two righties working in the bullpen. They ask the third base umpire if he swung. And the side is retired. Going into the bottom of the eighth, it's Ramirez steps up to the plate. There's a line drive. He's headed to second. That's a double.
Okay, somehow he's able to turn that pitch away and still get a base hit. And you don't see that very often.
Stepping in one for three, David Ortiz. The center fielder closes his glove on it.
Go ahead, runs only 90 feet away.
Digging in with one home run already, Jason Veritek.
All he needs is a deep fly ball, and they should score a run.
He hits one on a line the other way. The lead run crosses the plate. That'll be a two-base hit.
That's a nice at-bat right there. He got that run home, and he ended up in scoring position himself.
Fouled back off the catcher. And takes slow. He barely made contact there. And the pitch. The ball is hit the other way to the right side. Makes the tag and he's gone. He's on with a single.
Martinez made a nice throw right there. Straight and right on the target.
He crushed that one. Not going to get it. It is gone.
As a batter, you've got to take advantage when the pitcher mis-executes.
Pulls it to the right side. And they get him at first base. With eight innings played.
But the skipper's got to give the bunt some thought here. Every run counts.
The Red Sox call for a reliever. Wakefield comes in from the bullpen.
This guy's always a threat to lay down a bunt. If he does, watch him fly, partner.
Swung right through the knuckleball. He hits it over towards second. The second baseman gloves it. Stepping in, Derek Jeter. Got him at first base. Up next with a pair of homers in the game, Alex Rodriguez. Line drive right to the third baseman. That's an infield base hit.
That was an ambitious dive right there. He just could not quite get to it.
Stepping in 2-for-4, Gary Sheffield. It's hit out to center field. And that's the ball game. Schilling is the winner. The loss is charged to Randy Johnson. Tim Wakefield picks up the save. The final score, the Red Sox 8, New York 5.